And I'm Matt.
And we're super excited to tell you about A Bright House, our new picture book that's going to be available very soon.
A Bright House is the story of what happens to a sad little boy when hope arrives.
And it's so cool because it's like there's hope, the feeling, and hope is also the name of the little girl in the book, and so the little girl and the feeling are the same, and she befriends a sad little boy, and all he has is hope on multiple levels.
That is so cool.
Stop making fun of me.
I'm not. I genuinely think everybody needs a little hope. See what I did there? I tied it back into the book.
But booyah. Nobody says booyah anymore.
But everybody should go out and grab a copy of A Bright House.
Yes, so just click on the link and get a copy sent right to you. We hope you enjoy it.
Oh, you said hope again. So we can't stop tying it together because we've got so much hope.